I'd like to dedicate this year's remembrance to the ground crew and air crew I served with on the various Nimrod units during my time there. And remember the efforts they put in, often unknown, to protecting our country. And a thank you to all servicemen, past or present, for their service to our country.